SEC quarterback Cody Kessler on Thursday engaged coach Steve Sarkisian in a post-practice contest to see who could hit a garbage can with a football. It was a light moment in what has otherwise been a week of uncertainty for USC as Kessler recovered from a procedure performed Tuesday on his toe. Kessler also slid awkwardly on his left knee in the Trojans' season-opening victory over Fresno State. Sarkisian reiterated Thursday that Kessler was on track to play in Saturday's Pac-12 conference opener at Stanford. Kessler was not wearing a knee brace before or after the closed practice. He was upbeat and moved without any discernible problems.